We're making great time, and I only missed one mile marker when I had to calm you down after that double moo back.
I'm still freaking out. A double moo back, Avery. What does it mean? Oh, there's another sign for the Greenville garlic extravaganza. We have time.
Mom, let's just ride this double moo back wave and go out on a high note.
Come on, Avery. We're making such great time that we have a cushion.
I want to allow that extra time to make sure that we get there.
Oh, Avery, come on.
Mom, I don't want us to miss the surprise-ingly good time that we're going to have. We need that cushion in case things go horribly wrong.
What could go horribly wrong?
We weren't stuck on the side of a mountain road in a snowstorm, and you suggested we drive up to the garlic festival and then asked, what could go horribly wrong?
Vaguely?
Now we're stuck in the snow, and we'll never make it to the museum. And just so you could get all these stupid garlic souvenirs.
Stupid? This t-shirt, scratch and sniff. Smells like garlic if you do this.
That's not the t-shirt, that's you.
I understand you're upset. And in retrospect, perhaps the garlic detour was a bit ill-conceived. But I've got something that'll cheer you up. It's your favorite CD from when you were little. Remember when you were little and there were CDs? Don't forget the moves we made up.
When you're driving down the street, all the friendly cars you meet like to stop and say hello.
And you better join me for the honks.
Honk, 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 honk.
Or Stinky Bee?
That's what I like to call you when you rock the mic.
Come on, Avery, this is the part we used to do together.
Honk, 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 honk. Honk, 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 honk.
Honk, 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 honk. Honk, honk.
The only friendly car that I want to meet is a tow truck. Honk, honk.
I'm sorry we missed the museum, but we can still make memories together. Maybe now would be a good time to do each other's nails.
I'll go put on the snow chains.
Hello? Oh, hey, Nikki. Oh, if you left your phone at my house, why don't you just call Tyler and ask him to look for it? Yeah, I don't know anyone's number either. But I bet that business card I gave you doesn't seem so silly now, does it? Do you need another one? I have 999 left. Yeah, I agree. One's enough. Yeah, let me look up Tyler's phone number for you. Hello? Hello? No signal. Whoa!
Hey, look at this. Look, a snow baby walked up the side of the car. Silly snow baby.